Greg Monroe, perfect pass. Caldwell Pope on the run. Time deflected though by Drummond. It's going to be points off a turnover for Caldwell Pope.
Reggie Jackson, the KCP.
It's a good catch. Anthony Davis. His third inning bucket.
Hand hoop from Tyreek Evans. They'll go inside though and get Greg Monroe a jam. Dinwiddie driving on Cole in front to Andre. Got him a dynamite dunk.
Good pick and roll. That was good. A Jensen. Inside. Anthony Davis. Beautifully time pass. Anthony Davis on the run. He's looking behind. Doesn't have to worry though. Evans has Pondexter and Anthony Davis on the slam.
Lobs it inside for Andre and wow. A touchdown dunk there. Wow.
Man, we're getting some dunks in this game both ways.
Tyreek Evans pulls his way down the lane. No follow-up flush though by Alexia Jensen. Cody Meeks lets it go now. Flushed on the follow there. By Anthony Tolliver.
On the run, Cole, good setup. And Jensen. Boy, Norris Cole usually makes things happen. And I'm both ends of the floor.